In 76, I was back to Milano. I'm living in a very chic area around the castle in Milan, in the middle of Milan. Students occupied the house, scattered a house just in front of it. You need to have something on top of the building. And I had this fishing rod at home, a Chinese one. And I put this flag on it, my flag, with the corner missing. Then I brought it to Nepal. There was another funny accident with the Nepalese army, because they saw this banner inside their territory, just facing Tibet. So I had to make the banner disappear very fast. So I decided to make this thing in bronze, which is a little bit complicated. At the end, you must have a very good league of bronze, otherwise it will break. The first real installation was vertical, on top of this building, on top of the roof. Then the other one, there was a bamboo pole on my camp in Nepal, and I put it there one day and I started to do photographs. Then I didn't know there was a military post station just over the hill. They saw this red banner floating there. They came down in a patrol. What's that? Who is here? First I went with my friend Gabriele Basilico to an old factory that was removed from the center of Milano. So I put some installations there. And I did also inside the office of this factory, the banner coming inside to fit through a window, all with photographs of Gabriele Basilico, who was dividing a studio with me in Milano.
When does the motif of the flag appear?
Oh, with the...
Is it one third?
No,
one sixth of a corner of a flag.
Normally it's 1/6, but mm-hmm. It's just for fun. Because it's non-canvas. For a canvas, the Alpha Omega biography. This was the first one, and then I used it for several years. I believe I still use it.
And what does it mean?
Something you cannot see, something you cannot touch, something it's missing. You are missing that thing. Something you never had. Oh, I made it red also in other paintings, because there are so many banners in other colors, you know, like striped banners that everybody knows. We have a very strange banner, if you know it. Now it was designed by positivists. So we have the first banners, one of the first banners with those diagonals, very strange words on it. Not heraldic.